ask you a personal question?
Sure.
You write songs, right?
Oh, I don't sing my own songs.
Thanks. Why?
I just don't feel comfortable.
Why wouldn't you feel comfortable?
Well, because, like, pretty much every person I've ever met in the music industry has told me that my nose is too big.
Your nose is too big?
Yeah.
Your nose is beautiful. What? Are you showing me your nose?
Yeah.
You don't need to do that. I'm looking at it. Yeah.
Oh, come on.
Oh, I'm going to be thinking about your nose for a very long time.
No, you won't. You're full of shit.
I'm not full of shit.
Yeah, you are.
I'm telling you the truth.
Yeah, you're full of shit.
I touch your nose.
Oh my god.
Just for a second.
Oh, really? Yeah, not really. My nose has not made me lucky. I mean, I could have had maybe a hit song if it wasn't for my nose.
That is fucking bullshit.
Yeah. No, no, it's not bullshit. It's like, you go into these rooms, right? And there's all these fucking men in there and they're just staring at you and listening to your record and they're going, yeah, you sound great, but you know, you don't look so great.
Listen, I had this thing when I was little. Sitting in my ear and I couldn't hear. And what do I wind up being? A singer. So,
yeah.
Talent is everywhere. Everybody's talented. But you haven't fucking this bar as talented at one thing or another. You have something to say in a way to say it so that people want to hear it. That is a whole different bag. And unless you get out there and you try to do it, then you'll never know. That's the truth of it. If there's one reason that we're here, is to say something so that people want to hear it. You understand what I'm trying to tell you?
Yeah, I understand it. I don't like it. But I understand it.
I think you like it a little bit. I think you're getting through a little bit. I can see it. Good thing we met.
Yeah.
For both. Trust me.
I don't know what's going on here.
Who does?
Honestly. I'm in a comp bar with Jackson, Maine.
Jackson,
and
Maine.
I am like, I am going to wake up and...
The thing when you get famous, people start using your full name.
What do you want me to call you?
It's just Jack.
For change, and in the bad times, I fear myself. I'm off the deep end.